We are surrounded. A ring of spears pointing inward from the edges of our system. The Black Fleet could have destroyed us, and yet they have waited. Why? Salathun knows more than she lets on. It is the only reason she still lives, and she is keenly aware of that fact. It is why Zeebo Arath pursues her so relentlessly. For Zeebo Arath answers to the same entity as the Black Fleet. We must uncover whatever secrets she knows with the time that we have. I must reiterate. She will try to betray us. It is all that a wretched Bathoon knows how to do. She needs me to free herself of her worm, but after that... The blind well requires alignment. As you rescue my remaining Tekians, continue your audiences with her. How did Mies Rax put it? We must all learn to live alongside our monster.
Sov thinks. This feels like it might be a bad idea. I'm worried too, but she has all the leverage. Without her, Osiris, the real Osiris, may be lost forever. If he isn't already dead, we need to have hope. Otherwise, I don't know what Saint has left.
Align the beacons, Guardian, and signal the way home.
Oh.
beacon ahead. Be cautious. Detecting beacon alignment, but there are enemies closing on your position.
Thank you.
Each time you align a beacon, you repair the damage done to this realm. May it one day be returned to its former glory.
You've aligned the beacon. Clear out that opposition so it can do its job.
Thank you.
ready for anything.
Thank you.
aligned and the rift is open. Bring Artekian home.
So that's another rescued Tekian. Exactly how many of them did you just fling in here? With the Ascendant Plane, maybe your troubles would go away?
Watch your tone, Crow.
Or what? You'll leave me for dead here too?
Oh, I'll do more than that.
When this is over, I wonder if Mara will uphold her end of the bargain and let me live. Killing me is probably at the top of your to-do list as well, isn't it? You've done a lot of killing over the years. Let me ask you something. Of all the enemies you've fought, how many saw your ghost and realized, ah, that's why Guardians are so strong? Not most, but some. They might have even taken a shot at it. R.I.P. Cade. Now, how many saw beyond your ghost? How many followed the line of your light straight back to the Traveler? And how many knew enough to aim a weapon there? A few. The smart ones. The dangerous ones. You'd recognize their names. Listen to me now. Look beyond me to my worm. Look beyond my worm to something far, far worse. Then look down at that little gun in your hand and tell me. What do you think you're going to do with that thing?